Here's your video cast at KMBC.com, and I'm Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. 44 counties, clear, a few clouds. Out to the west and central Kansas, clouds and rain. But look how it's moving primarily down toward, say, Wichita, more so than Kansas City. So we should be dry even into tomorrow, a pleasant day. We start off chilly, 68 degrees in the morning. Clearing skies with a little bit of fog, by the way, early in the morning, but clearing out as the day progresses, 74 by noon. High temperature, beautiful at 79 degrees. This is below average for August, and it stays that way into Thursday, too, with a chance of some nighttime showers and thunderstorms. 58 in the morning, afternoon high of 78 degrees. 78 on Friday, by Saturday and Sunday, feeling closer to the season. 59 in the morning, afternoon high of 83, 63 to 84 degrees on Sunday. Monday and Tuesday really starting to heat back up to near 88 degrees by next Tuesday. Right now on the pop chart, only a 30% chance of those showers at night Tuesday, correction, that's Thursday into early on Friday. And that is your video cast at KMBC.com.